It goes ultimate so bad.
Yeah, that was great. It was so funny. He ulted right after he passed my shield, and I just shot him in the head, and he died like right away. That's awesome. That's fun.
Yeah, that strategy's good. Yeah. When I was playing competitive way back in season 4, my main was like Banshin, and I actually won like a bunch of games with him, and that's how I'm gold today, pretty much.
Nice. Almost there. I'm at 1903 right now.
We'll get you to gold.
I'm getting higher and higher every day, so
yeah.
It'll happen eventually.
We have a good team right here.
Oh, fuck.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
Oh no! Oh my god, oh my god.
Yeah, Paige, what do you think of the game that we had yesterday?
The overtime game in the Horizon,
oh,
the
yeah.
Same place?
Yeah.
Oh man. That was probably more intense than this one, because
yeah.
That one went down to like till the very end. That was
Should we do the same strategy?
We're on defense?
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds good. Cheese comp's always like...
Well, me and Paige did this before and it actually worked well, so I'm not sure if it's gonna work again, but...
Oh, the enemy team has a Widow main. Is any good?
Break them down!
Should I do a Risa again?
Yeah, Risa. Is
should I place my my turret?
Probably right here, I think. This is a pretty
Alright, man. Hope this works again. No, it always does, so.
They're going left. They're going up left.
They're going up top, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are. I just noticed that. Nobody's coming from there.
Oh, they're behind. They're on it. They're on it.
Oh, this just killed
it. Is it just Orisa?
Oh my god, are you serious?
Orisa with Lucio.
Fuck. That was so dumb.
Oh, I need help.
Oh man.
Our only healer is down.
Oh, no. No.
Both is our healer.
This is just garbage.
Just focus on this point, it's fine, just to win.
Yeah, at that point's hard to defend, but anyway.
Yeah. The first one's always harder to defend. But yeah, that one in particular is pretty good.
Right. Did she really just try to do a trick shot on me?
Oh no. Yeah,
oh man, what the hell map is again? Fuck this. Oh, they're just. Oh man, what the hell? Oh fuck, this is not looking good. Oh, okay, I'm gonna just change something.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. We got it.
I was gonna do bad shit, but no.
No, Orisa, get back on point. I'm focusing heals on you.
I just need to heal or something.
It's okay, we have a good McCree, so he could probably- he's gonna take care of the Far and the Widow.
Yeah. Hmm.
On so
we probably should've gone to team on chat. Zone,
are you freaking serious right now? Oh my god.
How in the fuck do they fucking not- Oh my gosh. Oh, that's it. I'm gonna be bashing. This is not working. Oh, are we gonna- I think we're gonna- Oh man. How the players can- This is not possible.
I don't know how that works. I don't know how that even works right there.
They're only running one tank. They're not even running a Mercy either. And that was bad. Team chat.
Alright.
Try to call out.
Yeah, I didn't realize we were in voice chat. Your mic's cutting out. It's a perfect day. We need tanks.
Is that any better?
Yeah, it's better. Is that guy throwing?
The Widow, maybe? You think there's something worth stealing in that
temple? Attack. It is, but they don't have like any time on her. At least for this season.
If my mic starts cutting out, just let me know. It's like it's the best thing.
Okay. Yeah, that person doesn't play Widow at all.
2, 1, attack commencing. Capture objective A.
They're probably just running the Orisa shit like they just did. There's a Symmetra.
Don't go to the left.
Oh, oh, Reaper behind us. Watch out.
Oh shit.
I cleared the turret, I cleared the turret.
There's a Moira behind us.
Yeah.
Yeah, friggin' Maurice.
Yeah, we need to run another team. We have a chance, but we're not trying. I was trying to go in that
way.
Yeah, we had to go in, but.
Oh, we're down. Should we go left or right?
Right. Left, they have a bunch of turrets. We need to go right.
Oh no.
Oh man, teleporter.
Okay, let's go to the right now.
Triple kill.
Nah, it's bullcrap.
What do you guys mean?
Oh, I play as, what do you call that? Juggernaut.
Yeah, I do D.Va, Zarya, mostly. What about you?
I do Roadhog, Mercy, Kree.
Okay, cool.
I try to get, like, yeah.
One of each.
Just so, like, I can adjust.
Yeah. I try to play Mercy and Moira whenever I can. I've been trying to get better with Moira.
She's really damn good if you actually fucking bounce those balls around.
Yeah. Yeah, with the right maps, she's really, really lethal. Especially, like, the close quarters maps where there's so many walls.
This Paige person, she plays the same.
Traveling to Route 66.
Damn, I just got down.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
So Peach Stick is still there.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
Is anybody still in game chat?
If everyone performs their function, victory is assured.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
What a bunch of misfits and freaks we got here. I love it.
Alright.
Holy dooly.
No. No. Get ready. Fuck this. Die, you. Oh, come on.
Mercy down.
Alright, that's always awesome.
And I'm about to be down.
No, don't say that. No.
Alright, never mind, I didn't die.
See?
Surprisingly.
Oh, fuck this. Okay. Fucking. Oh, fucking get back here, you bitch. Who are you calling, you bitch? Well, I got that mercy now, finally. We're done for a little bit there, but we did it.
Alright, now we just have to beat him.
Michigan. Oh, fuck. I think they're
Alright. Let's do it. Oh my god.
There's a Hanzo. Not good. Oh, fuck you, Hanzo. Bastard. Haha, I took their mercy out. Oh, and there's a match.
Alright. Okay.
Get ready for a
fucking mess. What the hell? Oh, fuck. Oh, come on, Pharaoh. That's what they come up with? Oh, okay. Alright, okay.
Push it,
push it. I think there's a Hanzo somewhere. Or he's dead. Oh, yeah, I see. Oh, that man.
This is not your time. Aging
All right, let's do it.
Oh yeah. It's been a long game, but you know, we're playing against like 6 of them, or 5 of them now. I think this one just reached quit.
Oh man. Alright, sucks for them.
Yeah. Rage quitters again.
No one can hide from my
man, where do you guys come from? It's a bunch of like, man, I feel bad for them. Not really, but they deserved it.
Alright, I got the Rivera. There's this push. I have my ult.
I wonder if you call this freaking. Uh-huh, you can't beat us, uh-huh.
Oh my god. Where's everyone?
Oh, they nice. Shouldn't went on the payload, but I was on the payload.
Yeah, okay. There we go. That was great.
Play of the game.
Nice.
Over you, heroes never die.
Team up for special attack.
Imagine if they did intros with two people, like with two people. Can you imagine that?
Yeah, that'd be crazy.
Yeah. That kind of would be interesting too. Oh, that was a good game. What's my rarest, highest rank?
What's your highest, you've ever been?
To plant them. Yeah.
Alright, I'll get you to platinum and hopefully closer to diamond.
Alright then.
Okay, so we're playing at 2330, so this might be super good.
Oh no, it's, trust me, it's not. It's not compared to 2700.
No, I'm saying like it might be good. Because they're lower as well. But guys, I literally need one or two more wins, okay?